All right. Oh, did she? Ashley. Was she able to drag Leon in there?
Ashley. I'm right here.
I don't know. This must be the last chapter.
I think we're gonna die.
Okay. Oh, look at you. Look at that riz, bro, from Leon. The riz.
You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
We're a team, bro.
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
All right. Shit, we got Ashley again.
All of this. Removing the parasites. This was the week.
Ooh. Oh, is Sarah in this bitch? Looks like he's on the middle.
Yeah. We're alive. Thanks to him.
Wow, remembering Loomis, huh? Alright. What is this? This is what Ada wants for sure.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Anything else? Nothing in here? Oh, there's one here I missed. First aid spray. So we still need to save Ada. Alright. Miss something here?
Look, I bet we could use that.
Hey, give me one sec. Not sure if we can hit some stuff. Nah, okay, cool. I'm about to meet Sadler anyway.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Put that shit down, Ashley.
Getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine.
She's definitely.
She's not the type to roll over that easy.
She's.
Sounds like you know her well.
She's definitely getting caught. We owe Ada a lot. I mean, Leon Ada owes Ada a lot for sure. Is this the final battle, bro? We gotta be alert with these bugs. They're definitely camouflaging real good. We climb up. Okay.
Thanks.
Hmm. Somebody's making a noise.
One down. Ashley!
Fuck. You fucking bug. Ashley? Alright. We don't need the first aid spray yet. Ah, here you go.
Give me some space.
Nope.
Stick close.
Got it. Leon, look! Is that...
Definitely caught Ada.
Ada.
Here we go.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
All right, let's get this bread. That's a hard ass landing.
Sadler!
Tentacle time, boys. Ada's not only giving us a rocket launcher, huh? She fighting, bro. I think he has the amber. That's why Ada is helping us. Okay, that thing each has an eye, right? Oh, that's not a crate, fuck sakes, man. I thought it was. Oh, he's gonna be ridiculous, man. Yeah, one eye down. Alright, what can we do? Yeah, I'd rather have shotguns.
Your
Adler. Shit, okay, I have to use it then. Are you kidding me? Well, that many? Where is he? Oh, he's behind me? We good. Holy shit, man. Where's the other eye? Fuck off, bro. I got one more, it's all good. Is that it? Bitch. Wow, no rocket launcher from Ada? Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. Bro!
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Okay. Ada should give me my rocket launcher, bro. Oh, finally, man. Finally. There you go. One try? We didn't fuck up? Stab this motherfucker in the eye. Bro, don't tell me it's not over, man. Oh, now we have to escape the damn island, too. Deja vu.
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Not a lot of sexual tension in this remake.
Better get a move on.
Oh, that's the jet ride, baby. With a little teddy bear.
Until next time, Leon.
Bro, let's go. This shit's gonna get blown up.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move.
Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
All right. Hopefully we don't run to anybody. Oh shit! Just in case.
Okay, let's get out of here.
I don't deal with that shit.
Now we can go home.
Yeah.
We're not out of here yet.
Bro, oh my gosh. I thought Ashley's not gonna jump, bro. Aw, you bitch. Let's go.
They're nothing now their master's gone. It's over for them.
Come on! Why is this shit taking forever? Where's that boat ride? There you go.
You like thrill rides?
I love them!
You're gonna love this!
Oh, here we go. At least this one is not dark. Oh boy, oh boy. Fuck. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Bro, our boat. We should have gone with Ada, bro. Not with this nonsense. Seconds. Oh my gosh. Bro. Oh, there you go. We got it. We got it. We're almost there. We're almost there, my guy. There you go.
You all right?
I'm not sure. That was insane.
Well, there you go, boys.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh.
Don't mention it.
Leon with the riz, bro.
You know, I could put in word with my dad.
Uh-oh.
Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on.
Bro, man. Ashley, how old is Ashley? Oh, that's like... No, way, and then? Oh, they're finally. There you go, boys. That's it. Game of the year, bro. Resident Evil 4. What a game, man. They actually never caught any content. That's pretty awesome. They changed a bit, but not too much to really ruin the original. So, been awesome. So that's it, guys, for Resident Evil 4 Remake. Took me a while to get this all together, but here we are. We made it. What a game. Game of the year once again, as we all say. So enjoy the credits, boys. Oh, they show up quite a bit here.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Wesker.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Oh.
All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live.
Fucking Wesker.
I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
They changed Wesker's voice.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Oh shit. Maybe Ada did change. Alright, that's it for Resident Evil 4 Remake, boys. Thanks for all tuning in. What an ending, though. Very different. That's pretty good. Like, once again, enjoy the credits. Thank you guys for watching.
I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home. Can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead and don't ever look. Never look back, 'cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. Yeah. Don't ever look back, don't ever look back.
find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say,